You know, it's weird when you get a stalker because there's two parts of your brain. You know, first time you get a stalker, you're like, oh my God, this is so weird and scary. But then there's the other part of your brain that's like, I guess I'm doing well. And then you get a good look at your stalker and you're like, maybe not so well. I'll never forget, I met her. She was outside my house wearing a shirt with my face on it. And it wasn't even a flattering photo. It was like blown up and warped. My eyes were all over. It was like a nightmare. It was so, it insulted me. I almost wanted to go, it was so bad. I wanted to go up to her and be like, hey, if you're ever gonna do this, like, here's five photos of myself that I like, okay? So, you know, I pull up, she's out there, you know, and she's a stalker, you know? So, you know, not hot, you know? That's just what you picture when you picture a stalker, you know, not hot, you know? If they were hot, they wouldn't be a stalker, you know what I mean? They'd be my girlfriend, you know what I mean? So, yeah. How much do you love me? We'll figure it out. Get up there.